Every day's a magic. School day.
It's magic.
Welcome to the academy. Hi guys, and welcome back to the Auto Finesse Detailing Academy, where today we're going to be working on our M2 competition. It's been out to the Nürburgring and back, so it's looking a little worse for wear, and we've not done anything on this car other than just give it a quick wash since we've owned it. So we're going to perform an enhancement detail, get it all protected, get some ceramics on there, and then it should be a lot easier to maintain going forward. Stick with us, see how it all goes. As you can see, we've jumped straight into the wash stage already, starting things off, as always, with the wheels first. We're going to clean the barrels, clean up the faces, get behind the spokes as well. We'll also use this opportunity to clean up the tyre walls, clean up the wheel wells before jumping onto the contact wire. Brothers do grills. With the contact wash now complete, we're going to set about a decontamination process. There's three stages to decontamination. The first is what we're doing behind us now, using iron out to remove any ferrous metal contamination. We'll then step on to using a tar remover to remove any tar from the lower areas or round the back before we use a clay bar. Top tip coming from Steve here.
PPF in that patch, right? You'll find that tar and glue doesn't actually do a lot on PPF, but if you get a bit of crisp on there, spray that area, give a little bit of a rub. Look at that. Takes it off much easier than what tyre and glue does on PPF, and it's safer. Look at that.
Every day's magic. A school day.
It's magic.
Welcome to the academy. So we've got the car inside, the wash and all the decon stages are done, and the guys are just setting about taping up any sensitive areas and inspecting the paintwork with paint depth gauge and lights to see what we might do and what the plan of action is going to be. We'll go from there and we'll get on to testing pads and polish combos, see what gets us the desired result, and then once the paintwork's where we want it, we can set about protecting it with a ceramic system. Maybe we'll try one step on the wing. Try triple on a medium pad and see where that gets us on the rest of it. Just want to knock the wash marring out of it, then we'll wipe it down, ceramics it. my signature move there. And there we have it, the M2 is now complete. It's been thoroughly cleaned, decontaminated, a light machine polish, and then protected with our Kyramic system. Now we're gonna get it out on a few more track days, get it grubby again, and we'll show you just how easy it cleans up after that. Thank you for joining us here at the Auto Finesse Detailing Academy, and don't forget to tune in next time to see what else we have right here.